All right, good evening, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight? Come on, we can do better than that. How's everybody doing tonight? Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much for coming out to Smalls. We're so happy to have you here. I'm just going to quickly introduce the members of the band before we get started. Please put your hands together on the piano for Mickey Yamanaka, everybody. On the bass, Alex Claffey. On the drums, Aaron Kimmel. I'm leading this group on the tenor saxophone. Please put your hands together for Charles Owens, everybody. The Charles Owens Quartet. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Welcome to Smalls. I was just thinking this morning before I came down here, that this is my 28th year here playing at Smalls. I've been playing since 94, so long live Smalls. Incredible to be here. I've played, as we all have, on the stage everywhere around the world and the country, and never been more comfortable and happy than I am on this stage. So you definitely see me in my best, and I'm glad you're here. That was a tune by Joe Henderson called Afrocentric, and we're going to play a tune now called Could It Be I'm Falling In Love? Could It Be I'm Falling In Love? This is also a single that I just released on my record company, La Reserve Records. It came out Friday, a couple days ago. So we're really happy. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. So streaming it's Charles Owens Quartet on Spotify, Apple Music, everywhere you stream music. No physical copies though. I don't know whether to make CDs or vinyl or cassettes at this point, so I'm just like, because they're all coming back. People are like, what about cassettes? I'm like, cassettes? A-tracks too. For all those with the 82 Cadillac Coupe de Ville, that's still got the A-track in it.
Oh,
the streaming services so I can get paid my 0.00000000.
That's more zeros.
1 cent. Thank you. All right, we're going to play a tune, one of my favorite composers of all time, Cole Porter. This is called My Heart Belongs to Daddy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. My heart belongs to Daddy. Mine doesn't, but I really like the song. Your dad was an asshole. Oh, sorry, Charles. Anyway, we're going to keep going now with the Blues by Duke Ellington. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
We have time for one more, but we're going to be here for another set. Really lucky to have the great Aaron Kimmel on the drums.
That's right.
Sounds so amazing. Thank you, Aaron, for making it. My dear man Clappy on the bass, Alexander Clappy. We have worked together like 4 or 5 times now, and I want to hire her for every gig that I have now that we work. Miki Yamanaka. This is a tune that was written by the great John Coltrane. This is called Untitled Original, 11386, take 5. You guys got that?
Yeah.
It was off a record that they released a few years ago. It's called The Lost Album. And it's just a studio session that he did right before, the next day after this session that he did, he recorded a record that was hugely popular with a singer named Johnny Hartman. And so the record company kind of forgot about their the day before, but this record was great, and there's so many great Coltrane originals on there, and this is one of them, Untitled Original, 11386, take 5.
Server. Otherwise, we hope you get home safe, and we'd like to remind you that Smalls has music here every night of the week, and we hope to see you again soon. How about it for Charles Owens, everybody?
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. good to see you guys. Thanks for coming out. Happy 4th of July weekend.
Good evening, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight? No, come on. We can do better than that. How's everybody doing tonight? Thank you guys so much for coming to Smalls. I'm so happy to have you here. I'm just going to quickly introduce the members of the band before we get started. Please put your hands together on the piano for Miki Yamanaka, everybody. On the bass, Alice Claffey. On the drums, Aaron Kimmel. And leading this group on the tenor saxophone, please give a big round of applause to Charles Owens, everybody. The Charles Owens Quartet. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
very much. That was a beautiful tune by one of my favorite composers, Jerome Kern, called Nobody Else But Me. We're going to play a tune now by the legendary tenor saxophonist, Joe Henderson. This is called Inner Urge, Inner Urge.
Thank you.
Thank you. Inner Urge by Joe Henderson. We're going to play another tune now, a beautiful tune by the great Hoagy Carmichael. This is called Stardust. Stardust.
Thank you.
Thank you, Stardust by Hoagy Carmichael.
Thank you. Thank you.
So happy to have you. I'm Murakami, and her group will be playing in about 30 minutes. We do have some space if you'd like to stick around. If so, please let your server know. Otherwise, we hope you get home safe and like to see you again soon. Give it up for Charles Owens, everybody.
Thank you. He literally flew it like